Whoa, what's going on? Where am I? You don't know what you're getting into, pal!
Find a happy place, you zen cock!
You know, you're a resourceful guy getting past those trained killers. I need someone like you in my organization.
The CEO position's gonna be vacant real soon, Slick.
I've got nothing against you, apart from the obvious hygiene issues. Michael caused me problems, so Michael had to go.
You're looking at it rationally. There are people who are useful to you and people who ain't, and the people who ain't gotta go. Me, I'm not rational. I don't care if you're useful or not. I feel like taking you out, Devo. So that's what I'm doing.
This is a serious offer. Work for me, you'll have everything you'll ever wanted.
All I've ever wanted is to watch you drift in and out of consciousness as you're slowly disemboweled.
Yes! That's the kind of creativity I need on my team. Come on! Let me out of here!
Look! I got my own company! Trevor Phillips Industries!
Oh, yeah, a fellow entrepreneur. Let me buy a stake and give you money to grow!
I don't know if you heard, but I'm kinda gold rich right now, so you got precisely nothing to offer. Prepare for the end, my friend.
Screw you! Name's your price!
This is why the people I put in my trunk are usually dead.
You're making a mistake!
This is why people want to kill you! You won't shut up! My friends won't be happy if I empty a clip into the trunk.
You don't want the fat man around either.
Pipe down! Here we are, Slick. With a few minutes for some one-on-one time.